We are in a very exciting time. The discovery of molecules like the RB2P130, CDK9, CDK10, P27, actin binding proteins turn out really to be important elements in order to understand how a normal cell becomes a malignant cell.
We were the first group that found that the silencing of the estrogen receptor alpha in breast cancer is mediated by epigenetic processes.
We are right into precision medicine, the medicine that allows to tailor the therapy accordingly to the molecular makeup that each individual has. We discovered CDK9. The origin of this discovery allowed many researchers and making important discovery in the identification of potential drugs. And this potential drug discovered by several other investigators are considered instrumental in so-called precision medicine.
Lung cancer, we found out that one of the proteins that was discovered in this lab is a very good marker, especially for non-small lung cancer, because lacking of expression of this protein seems to be much more linked to aggressive form of this tumor.
By knowing the function of all these molecules, we are able to pinpoint where the damage occurs, and we are able to intervene in a very precise way to correct.
Looking at patients' genes, understanding what's lacking, what we can return, and really pinpoint what the problem is, and you need these types of research organizations that can look at the genetic level at the defect, and I think that's where the future is, and that's where I think the Barrow Health Research Organization can help.